previous video, I have told you how to conduct the test. Now, this video you can share with your students that how they can submit their work. This demonstration I am giving through the browser window. Desktop version will also work the same, but there is a little change when students use mobile phone. So when they use mobile phone, only turn in option comes like hand in. The option will be hand in place of turn in. And if teacher have assigned them the work using class notebook, so for that they need the pre-requirement is they should have downloaded the OneNote app in their mobile phone. So let's start how students can upload their answer sheet or the work to the teacher. They have this test, they can download the test or they can open in Teams, it's up to them. So they have option to open the test. Now thing comes how they can add work. When they click on add work, they will see this option, OneDrive. They can upload the file in OneDrive and send the link. As this is a demonstration ID, so there is no such file right now available in the OneDrive. But once any file is uploaded in the OneDrive, it is visible. Select the file and attach. New file, they can create a document straight away, they can upload. For example, if you have given assignment as PowerPoint presentation, they can upload the presentation directly by writing and submitting the Word, Excel and PowerPoint document. Like for example, using Adobe Scan, if they can share their cloud link, it is also possible. Or they can upload from the device. So for this, I am copying a file here and open. This will be uploaded. Once it is uploaded, click on done. Once the answer is done, students have uploaded the file. Here, for example, I am using the same file, same name file, sample.pdf, which I have used in the teacher section. So for the example, I am using the same sample PDF. They can attach more files. They can attach around approximately up to 10 files here in the same manner. So they can upload more than one file. They can upload one single PDF or they can upload multiple PDFs. So once they have done, the work, as this file is already attached, so it is not attaching the same file. So once the work is done, click on turn in. So when you click on turn in, when student click on turn in option, the test will be visible in the teacher section. If you see in the teacher section, if you see that this test, demo test, 41 out of 41 weren't turned in. Now this one is the user, demo user. If you click here, see this sample test file is visible. In this way, students can submit their test using Microsoft Teams. Thank you so much. Share with your students. Students, do your test honestly, because this is for your benefit and all.